Okay, so this tutorial is about dollying, isolating a number. Dollying and isolating a number. That's what we're going to focus on here first, okay? So when we dolly a number, we always dolly with our outside hand, with the dolly between our ring and middle finger, palm up, okay? So for the purposes of this exercise, we're going to say that 14 red is the winner. So your commentary is going to be 14 red. You're going to pause, dolly the number. For those of you that work at the Paris Casino, you have to identify the street first, tap the layout twice, and then move on to the number. Most other casinos, you will actually just call the number out, 14 red, and then with your dolly, place it carefully on the center. Okay? When you've done that, bring your hands back to the working area and double check that you've hit the right number, because sometimes your eyes will play tricks on you. You'll think it's in 14 when actually it's next door in number 20 on the wheel. So, dolly the number, nice and gently. We don't stamp, it's not a post office. It's nice and gentle, thumb and finger on top of the number. Some dollies you will be different. So again, if you've got a nice small dolly, obviously a bit more control, you're gonna have to go a little bit slower. But it's exactly the same. In that position, 14 red, okay? Now we're gonna come to clear isolating the number. So 14, obviously any part of 14 that's touched is gonna win. But don't forget when you're clearing the layout that we have winning bets up and down the tram line here in that street, all right? So the easiest way to do it is possibly 3 to 4 movements at the most, motions, no more. And you're going to work from this point here to this point here. And all you're going to do is you're going to isolate the winning number, moving away losing chips at least one street either side. So we basically want to clear all this lot here and make it clear and leave it clear. So the way you would do this in this instance here with 14 red being the winner is you'll take your finger and your thumbs, okay, and literally just work your way across. If you want, do it by column. Do it column by column. That's the way I always used to learn. And obviously, what we're looking for here is accuracy, not speed. Haste, more haste, less waste, okay? The quicker you are, the more likely you are to make a mistake. Nobody's perfect, even experienced dealers. Take your time. So we're going to do the first column. We're just going to go in and push, clearing the street, either way. 14's our winner, so we're gonna go through this time. And again, clearing the street, making sure that the chips that have been pushed out of the way are not gonna get mistakenly put back on a number or get paid out wrong and so on. When you have a central number like this, you're gonna need to come around the number and push, and while you're there, into the tram line and push. So from that movement of 1, 2, 3, maybe 4 at the most, you've now isolated the number. And the only chips that are left behind are the chips you are gonna pay, okay? And that's basically isolating a number. So what I'll do quickly is I'll remove these chips. I'll place some more around numbers. And this time we'll do a different number. And I want you to see just how, not so much quickly, but how many movements you really need to be doing. Okay, so what we'll do this time is we'll say that the winning number is 18 red. Sorry, 15 black, we'll say, because it's there. So again, 15 black, dolly the number with our outside hand, pause, and then go in. It's in this column, so straight away we're going to have to clear the side. So we're going to go through and clear, around the number and clear, into the final column and clear. And that leaves a full street either side with winning chips left behind and losing chips ready to be dragged off the layout and down into the chute, okay? So just to recap, dolly, announce, dolly, double check. Then slowly, working with your hands in unison, clear the layout, okay? 3 or 4 movements, column by column, no more, don't be too quick. And that's isolating the number in the main section of the layout, okay?